Robins Air Force Base in Georgia is home to some 7,000 airmen. Six of them are among the most deployed and most vital in the military.
Step out, hands in air!
Like Azak, a 5-year-old German Shepherd. Yes, he's a dog, but he's also considered an airman.
They're not people, obviously, but they, you know, they're almost like that for us. They're our partners, so that's how we look at them.
Staff Sergeant Rocky Foreman is Azak's handler.
So my dog will attack, you understand?
I understand.
He says there's a lot more to his job than just holding a leash.
What is his specific role?
He can find certain types of explosive or narcotics. He is also a patrol certified dog, so it means he can do the bite work, the escort, the detention and apprehension of suspects.
Get him, buddy.
Hey, Zach, get him!
Ooh. Get your dog! Get your dog! Get your dog off me!
Good boy, buddy!
Good boy!
Hey, Zach, out! They can save lives just like soldiers and airmen can. They can stop the whole line of patrol before you even get to a detonation or a hazardous area due to their detection sense. That's when you would halt everything, and basically you, whoever's with you, that's how many lives you just save because of his nose.
It's estimated these dogs save an average of 150 lives each.
The dogs don't know that they're being heroes. They're just doing what they think is right between the relationship that they have with their handler and themselves.
That partnership is critical to their success.
It's extremely important that we do find the right handler with the right dog. The better the relationship, the better the detection capability, the better the capability they're going to be having when they're going out there and doing any kind of mission.
How do they decompress? How do they separate themselves from a very violent, from a very frightening situation?
They have some downtime where they're able to go and relax, and it might be just that handler having time with the dog, petting it, playing with it a bit more, and then they go out and do the mission again. It becomes routine, and it becomes something that the dog looks forward to.
Staff Sergeant Foreman is relying on that relationship.
Isaac, out! Sit!
The two will head overseas in a matter of weeks.
Do you feel confident when you're deployed having this guy with you?
I feel completely confident with him by my side overseas. We're good to go.